You don't want your receiver to have to take that jump because it takes time away and allows the corner to get closer to him. Nice job, throws it. Doesn't have him throw it.